You like what you do for a living? These things you see?
You have to wear blinders sometimes. Most times.
Detective William Somerset is looking for a way out.
You're retiring. 6 more days and you're all the way gone.
So how long have you lived here?
Too long.
Detective David Mills is looking for a way in.
We'll be spending every waking hour together from now until the time I leave. I'll show you who your friends and enemies are.
Look, we're homicide 5 years, not here.
Now,
ladies and gentlemen, we have ourselves a homicide.
They're caught in a game.
No fingerprints, no witnesses of any kind.
Nope. About the only thing we know about that guy right now is he's totally insane.
Where the price of sin is death.
There are 7 deadly sins. Gluttony.
You're going to come take a look at this.
Greed.
No one touches anything.
Sloth, wrath, pride, lust, and envy. 7. You can expect 5 more of these.
Body was found on Tuesday morning.
I hate this city.
I get who did this.
This will be the very definition of swift justice.
There are 2 more bodies, 2 more victims.
This guy's methodical, exacting, and worst of all, patient.
He's laughing at us.
He had a gun.
He's 2 murders away from completing his masterpiece.
Let's finish it.
Brad Pitt, Morgan Freeman, Gwyneth Paltrow.
Ever seen anything like this?
No.
7.